In the forest of light walks the horned god, Herne, the hunter, the stag. Wild and fey, dark lord of death, annihilator and guide. Conductor of souls, strong, powerful, silent. He beckons and the spirits respond. Prevailing upon the underworld powers, he binds the middle ground. Crossing the river, serpent in hand, sun reflects on his golden torque. Ruler of intersecting paths, this masculine lord of the dark. You to whom Herne speaks his mind may find yourself undone, for he takes as he will the mortal's soul and binds it to his own.